This is the original Poppin' Hobo car, built by Lionel in the 50s, and it is made in the United States. It actually runs on vibration. Very noisy. And it has evolved. Here's the Toy Story one that does not run with a motor on vibration. It just runs with a gear on the bottom. And here's the Warner Brothers one, Wile E. Coyote.